Hello everyone, this is The Voice and this is Deathmatch in Santa Lucia. Correct me if I'm wrong, I think it's Santa Lucia. I shouldn't even say the name. But if you noticed, this is a deathmatch with Big Shot Brown, 777, and The King, who are two of the best deathmatch players ever in the PS4. And it is also fun to play with them because you try to best each other, outsmart each other, and drone each other's skills. But it's really, really fun. So we have this first kill with Blackbeard, and I'm glad I was patient enough to get the head in. Usually I'm not that patient. Also, I'd like to introduce someone else who is existing in this game. That someone is Mr. Lag. I think Mr. Lag was in my side in this match, and we will see why. And let's get this really nice head in. And who's our next target or pursuer? Someone somewhere, please. Oh, okay, pursuer. I wonder who. Oh, we have a target who's really close. Yes, let's kill you. And yeah, Mr. Lag was here halting me a little bit, but we get killed by the king anyway. So I'm really happy to see that I have a really good lead. But the question is, can I keep it? Can I maintain this nice lead? I hope so. Let's follow this huntsman. And oh my god, I hate it when blend groups slow down. Oh, a wasted hit and it's always so sad. Yeah, and let's die. But I'm glad I got the kill anyway. I poached the king, so it's really good. A kill is better than no kill. Okay, let's get this Ricky guy. The poor man has three pursuers. Oh yes, he's over there. Can we? Thank you, whoever who stunned him. Oh no, I'll not get the focus because I spy with my little eye, a pursuer. King, stay away. Oh. Okay, thank you, Mr. Lag, for this very nice stun. It was very kind of you. I'm sure it was a lag. And stay away, the siren. I suspect that you are a pursuer. No! Look who's sneaky. Being a pursuer right behind me. Oh, very nice kill, big shot. This is a really nice kill. Okay, let's get a revenge for that nice kill. Yes. I hope you don't see us. No, I think he does with his time phase and everything. But I think no. He's following his target. So he doesn't see us yet, sort of. And that was a pursuer, and that was a pursuer, two pursuers. But no, a kill is the priority. Get the kill first and stun if you can. This is a lesson I learned the hard way. Oh, okay, let's get big shot. Yeah, there he is. And of course, he sees us. Oh, and he dies. Oh. Who's that? Being standing like this, like a civilian. They fooled me. Oh, that wasn't a nice chain of offense. Okay, let's remedy this and try to kill Big Shot, who has three pursuers. Or used to have three pursuers. I had three pursuers. Oh god, Big Shot is coming up behind me so fast. This is not good. I'm keeping an eye on Big Shot. Stay away from the first place. It's mine this match, hopefully. Okay, let's look for Blackbeard, who has also three pursuers. The poor man. Why does he have three pursuers? Come. Yes. Oh, shy of the 450. Oh my god. Oh, I hate being so impatient. I sometimes don't even look at the meter. I just kill, and this is a bad habit. Really, really bad. Okay, so who's our pursuer? Oh no. Oh, wow, contract system. This is not nice. And I suspect King is looking suspicious. Pursuer, yeah, come here, show yourself. No, I'll ignore the pursuer. Let's go get the target. Who is coming? Yeah, from that chase breaker, Dove. Look at the chase breaker. What are you doing? Okay, yeah, there he is, and I don't think we can get him. Heaven, yeah, he saw us. That player is not that bad, really. Oh my god, big shot is coming up. So close, really close, too close for comfort. Okay, where are you, big shot? There he is. Can we get this heaven? No, no, don't run. Oh, but we got it! How did we get this heaven? With a streak, clear eyes. I think Mr. Lag was helping us a little bit here, maybe, maybe. Or maybe I'm good enough. Okay, King. Don't stay close to me, I don't like it. Okay, keep your hand away. Oh my god, Big Shot is my pursuer. Where's my target? I need to kill him before Big Shot kills me. Okay, let's try. Oh no. Two time faces together are not good. Stay high, Big Shot. Let me try and stun you. Yes. Really nice stun. Okay, where's our target? We need to kill you now before someone else comes to us and kill us. Further kill. Come this way. Don't be smart. Come here, yeah. Oh, and you have to contest it. And of course King has to come and kill us. Anyway, I'm happy that I got the kill. And oh wow, lag. Okay, Big Shot, give us this nice kill. And you don't see us, you are tunnel visioning, huh? He's tunnel visioning. Okay, so who are the pursuers? Someone's using glimmer. It was a good use of it, sort of. Okay, target please, yes. We need to kill the king. And I suspect you are a pursuer. Yeah, she was, and she died. Okay, good. Someone got stopped. Rushing to stun someone and tunnel visioning is not nice at all. Okay, we have the Buccaneer to kill. Yeah, he's coming from over there. And oh my god, Big Shot, stay away. Let me stun you. Yes, and thank you, Mr. Leg, I think. Or maybe because he gave us his back, we got the stun, I'm not sure. But that was a nice kill also. And stun again. Okay, what is next? We need the target and... Oh my god, what is this contract system? Stop giving me Big Shot when he's right in front of me. This is not nice. Who's our pursuer? Who is it? And King, stay away from me. Yeah, the Buccaneer was my pursuer and I wasn't able to stun him, unfortunately. Okay, we need to kill, what's her name, the rebel. Yeah, she has three pursuers, the poor lady. And the siren was able to kill us. Now it looked kind of strange. Okay, so Big Shot is coming up a little bit closer. I don't like it. Big Shot, come here, we need to kill you. Where are you going? Let me kill. Come here. Yes, yes, yes. Let me kill you. Oh, is it you? Big Shot, yeah? And who did this? Stay away, siren. I wasn't able to contest her. How? I think because of spinning. And I wasn't able to stun her. Yeah, maybe that's why I was sort of giving her my back. Okay, we need to kill Big Shot. Just one last time. One more time. Where are you? Oh, he tried to corner stun me somewhat. Yeah, sort of. It didn't work. Okay, we got 3 half now. I don't like the rebel. What? I'll not try to stun the pursuer because he's king and I don't think I can stun him, yeah? And yeah, let's get killed one last time. And I like the score, but it's so sad that I didn't reach 10k. So close yet so far. But this is the first match I win over Big Shot and the King, both of them. This is like sort of completely amazing. So I'm happy with whatever score I get. And please don't forget to check Big Shot's channel and Leon the King's channel. Both of them have amazing content. So I'll see you later next time. Bye bye.